there are millions of pounds of feed ingredients that are imported into the United States every year. And as those feed ingredients are imported from other countries with potentially other diseases, there's a risk that a virus could be introduced through one of these feed ingredients that's imported. In addition to feed mitigants, we are also investigating time factor. Is there a time factor that's introduced as far as the length of time needed for the virus to be inactivated?